basically for the redemption games that we do. Right now we're running both, well, it used to be called Simpsons, now it's Cookie Carnival. Very common in all pinball games. Come in different sizes. It's basically a wire form in a bracket, and the ball rolls under it and activates a switch. Depending on the game, you'll get sounds or lights light up or points roll.